You wanna go for a walk? 2 minutes.
You gonna fall asleep?
No.
No? I think you will. Last year on my way to work, I stumbled across this event being held by Defi Canderel, where a guy was jumping off a cherry picker. They were raising money for cancer.
Why are you all shooting vertically? They should be shooting horizontally. Amateurs, amateurs.
Attention, allez, mesdames, messieurs, jump, 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 jump.
They invited me to vlog this event, but I didn't realize that daycare was closed today. So we are gonna go vlog it. You'll have dropped your spoon?
No.
I think you did, actually.
No.
Okay, well, I'll pick it up anyhow. So we are gonna vlog the event, but we're going to have one person extra. Should be fun. This is a fun run through the streets of Montreal. I think it's one of the only fundraising events where they actually block off downtown streets to allow a bunch of people to run through. It's only like a kilometer and a half, and there's gonna be over 1,000 people running. What are you doing? He's been sleeping for close to an hour now, which means that he's gonna be up for the fun run, which if I know my son, and I know my son, he's going to be uncooperative and highly excitable. Stop rolling away, stroller. What are you guys looking at? We are here. There's music and balloons, so that will keep everyone happy. I think we're gonna go do a tour and see what goodies they're giving away. I see David's tea. Maybe there's some coffee or a Red Bull. Oh, jeez.
We have witnessed the moment when the baby has woken from his slumber, his eyes open. He's confused and doesn't know why he is in a different place than he was when he fell asleep. Father carefully lifts up the hood so child can see where he is.
Okay, we're gonna go walk around. Yeah, get some balloons. Okay, let's go. Yeah, so it's not often that media comes with the baby, but today media has come with a baby.
Oh, hello, hello, look who's running today. You mind being in a vlog?
Of course.
Well, you're in it.
How are you?
Good in yourself.
We're with the team from Eastside Live today.
Who are you running for?
We are running for Eastside Live by Vasco today.
Fantastic.
And on behalf, and also to support all the people that survived at the Jewish General Hospital and those that didn't, because I used to work there.
Have a good fun run.
So cute. Oh,
don't leave your hat, brother, hang it. There we go. Okay, good.
We're going to tie into your wrist. Hold on 1 sec.
All right, so I think I see the founder of Defi Canderel. Okay, we can't say hi. We can't say hi because he's giving an interview. We're going to wait for that interview to finish, then we're going to get our informal person on the street interview. Mr. Wiener, how's it going so far?
It's going great. We're going to break 1.4 million, I think.
That's fantastic.
Where do people donate?
Yeah.
On DefiCanderel.com or to the Canderel offices at 2000 Beale Street.
Awesome, okay.
Take
Have
care.
A good race.
Thank you.
See you later. So we came missing two essential items, an umbrella and food. I have four diapers though, so that should come in handy. You want to go get a piece of pizza?
Yay!
Sometimes a vlog can be made or broken by one great shot or the absence of one great shot. This vlog is ultimately about a fun run, so I hear the people coming. Let's get this going. We go home? We're gonna go home. It's raining, it's wet. My workmate is somewhat not cooperating, but he's been pretty good. You've been pretty good. High five.
Yay.
Mm.
I'm not a complicated man. When I see the world's worst coffee, I have to try it. Yes, so I hear you have the worst coffee on earth. That's some interesting marketing.
It works.
Can I have an espresso allongé?
Definitely.
The worst.
Is that for here to go?
To go, please.
To go? It's $3, please.
All right.
Exactly.
We are documenting the making of the worst coffee in the world. She presses the coffee down.
It's called tamping.
She does the worst tamping I've ever seen. The baby has come to smell the worst coffee in the world. What does he do when he smells it? Smell. That's a 5-star rating you just gave it. This is not the world's worst coffee. Pigeon. Pigeon. It's a dog. Okay, ready to go?